Rishabh Pant emphasizes individuality after scoring 100 in Chennai, equaling MS Dhoni's record for 6 centuries as an Indian wicketkeeper. Ravichandran Ashwin took his 37th 5-wicket haul as India beat Bangladesh by 280 runs, taking a 1-0 lead in the 2-match series. Gautam Gambhir begins his coaching stint with a 280-run victory over Bangladesh, led by Ashwin's 6 wickets. The second test is set for 27 September in Kanpur. Ravichandran Ashwin took 6 wickets in Bangladesh's second innings, equaling Shane Warne's 5-wicket haul record. Ashwin was named player of the match for his all-round performance. Ravichandran Ashwin took 6-88 as India defeated Bangladesh by 280 runs, taking a 1-0 lead in the series. Rishabh Pant scored 109 runs in his comeback test, marking his 6th test century since recovering from a serious accident. His performance boosts India's dominance over Bangladesh. Akash Chopra commended Rishabh Pant for his impressive test cricket performance, comparing him to Virender Sehwag and noting his successful comeback against Bangladesh. Former batter Basit Ali criticized Pakistan bowlers for their disrespect towards Mohan Mokal, blaming their attitude for his failed coaching stint with the national team. Australia secured a 68-run victory over England in the ODI series, led by Alex Carey's 74 runs and strong bowling performances from senior pacers. Akash Chopra wants Rohit Sharma to let Akash deep bowl more overs in the first test. He believes this could be Akash's last chance in the series.